20-year-old Salma has spent all her life living next to New Delhi's oldest and largest garbage dump.
बारिश कभी हवा कभी चौकीदार भगाता था और बहुत समस्या थी वहाँ पे धूल मिट्टी कुत्ता मरा हुआ जानवर मरा हुआ इंसान मरा हुआ आता था वहाँ पे बच्चे मरे हुए आते थे और क्या यही खेलते थे वहाँ पे जब गाड़ी नहीं आता था ना जिसे भारत बंद कर दिया अब और गाड़ी वाले को पैसे नहीं दे सरकार ने गाड़ी में वहीं खेलते थे हम लोग भागा भागी छूछाई और दुबकम दुबकी वहीं खेलते थे
Salma is part of a community of 400 families in East Delhi's Ghazipur, many of whom eke out a living sifting through the mountain of garbage that surrounds them, in the hope that they find something of value to earn them their day's money. Most often, it's just plastic or glass bottles. Incidentally, on the other side of Salma's home is the city's largest flower market. At the end of each day, the market remains flooded with heaps and heaps of unsold flowers, especially because of a lack of cold storage facilities. Five years ago, in 2013, a plan was hatched to mitigate both these problems. The Nalanda Foundation, an NGO working in the locality, brought together the community's women for an alternative livelihood project. The Gulmehar Green Producer Company was born to make gift boxes, calendars, diaries and photo frames with recycled paper adorned with pressed flowers and leaves.
Out of the 400 families, it was a challenge to get waste pickers to come in. People weren't really accustomed to sitting at one place for a very long time. So it had to be our designer, who's the chief designer, Vidhuta, had to spend a lot of time. Actually preparing the waste pickers to sit at one place, to have that discipline and that artistic sense, to be able to understand what they were doing. So initially there were two, three, four, five kind of people who came in, but it picked up. So by the end of 2013, we had about 40 people who were at some level of expertise.
This was a significant step forward for the community's women, who were conditioned to resign to their fate of being waste pickers for all their life.
हमसे नहीं हो पाएगा ऐसे दो तीन दिन ऐसे गए होगा नहीं हो पाएगा नहीं हो पाएगा ऐसे ना तो फिर प्रॉब्लम मेरी चेंज हो गई नाउ द प्रॉब्लम वाज कि इनके अंदर कॉन्फिडेंस लाना है कि ये कर सकते हैं ऐसा नहीं है कि बहुत प्रॉफिटेबल है उसको प्रॉफिटेबल बनाने के लिए फिर लगाया जाता है आइडियाज़ डेवलप किए जाते हैं कि कैसे उतना तो काम को कैसे इजी बनाए कि वो बहुत कॉम्प्लेक्स ना हो जल्दी हो जाए तो जो हमारे जितने भी डिज़ाइंस हैं वो सब इन्हीं हमारे पास कुछ कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स रही हैं उन्हीं के सॉल्यूशन ढूंढते ढूंढते उन्हीं के अराउंड सारा डिज़ाइन बना
When the mindset began to change incrementally, there was a looming problem yet to be solved. The waste pickers made 500 to 600 rupees a day earlier, but at Gulmehar, they were paid per item created. A calendar brought in 50 rupees, whereas a greeting card brought in 10 rupees. Their daily wages saw a big drop.
In the good months, there were a lot of traction, a lot of earnings by the women. But then come summer, when there were no orders for us, then we were not able to pay the women. And that's the time was the first challenge that we faced, that when we were not able to pay the women, they obviously had to feed themselves, so they dropped out. So they went back into waste picking. So then we had to change the entire model, that we had to make it into a wage-based thing, that they had to get a certain amount of wages, irrespective of whether we had orders or not.
The women now receive a fixed wage and even have bank accounts, earlier unheard of in the community. The centre also runs a school for their children and provides childcare facilities so that they can work without worry.
इनके दिमाग में भी आप पूछो तो इनको खुद को लगता है कि हम नहीं पढ़े तो हमारे बच्चे तो पढ़े ना तो ये सब कुछ मतलब इनका जो दिमाग खोला है 5-6 साल में तो इसी बदलाव के लिए तो हम लोग यहाँ टिके हुए हैं
यहाँ का फायदा मन ज़्यादा लगने लगा लोगों को अब जब यहाँ पे जब छोटे छोटे बच्चे थे ना मेरी अम्मी ना छोटी थी 1.5 साल की उस टाइम ही यहाँ पे रखने लग गए क्रेच में जब क्रेच था यहाँ पे बच्चों का खिचड़ी सब कुछ मिलता था तो जब भी हम यहाँ पे काम कर पाए तो कर नहीं पाते
But radical social change takes time. Salma's neighbor, Ajuri Bibi, still works at the dump site and has to make the difficult choice between more money and better living standards every day.
Salma ki jo kaam kar rahe hai wo saaf sutra kaam hai aur hum jo kabare chun rahe hai ye ganda kaam hai. Aur ganda kaam mein paisa zyada hai aur saaf sutra kaam mein paisa kam hai. Kar rahi hu matlab गरीब इंसान है एक आदमी कमाता है उसका हम ये भी हेल्प करते हैं तो पा रहे नहीं है 3-4 बच्चा है हमारा सास ससुर है उसका उम्र तो ज़्यादा हो गया ना उनको हमको खर्चा देने पड़ता है
But this doesn't prevent her from hoping to escape the dump site someday.
मतलब पूरा उनका लाइफ को देखने का नज़रिया ही बदल गया है पहले इनकी फैमिलीज यहाँ तक भी आने को अलाउ नहीं करती थी इट वॉज़ डिफ़िकल्ट टू कन्विंस दैम बट अभी ये लोग मतलब मैं कहूँगी काफ़ी आगे आ गए हैं मतलब पहले अपनी झुग्गी से रोड क्रॉस करके यहाँ आए उसके बाद कुछ स्टॉल्स वगैरह में एक दो ने हिम्मत करी और वो गए उनको देख के फिर अभी ऑलमोस्ट सभी कुछ जिनके छोटे बेबीज़ हैं वो नहीं जा सकते पूरा दिन के लिए और जब स्टॉल होते हैं तो ये लोग जाते हैं
The word gul meher translates to blessings of the flowers. It's estimated that in the last 5 years, the women of gul meher have prevented 15 tons of flowers from ending up in the landfill they live next to.